Hi, I'm Gurjeet from Jobber. Let's talk about how to make mass edits to your clients using the client import. The first thing you'll need to do is export your client list. Click Clients from the side navigation, More Actions, and then Export Clients. Choose CSV as the option. A CSV is a type of spreadsheet. Once you have received your CSV, you will need to make the edits there. You can make edits to any of the columns except the JID column. This will be how Jobber matches the clients when you re-import the client list. If any edits are made to this column, you could lose data or have a big mess on your hands, so it's best to leave that column alone. Okay, let's edit the clients to be enabled to receive automatic text reminders. First, we need to make sure there is a text-enabled phone number. You can copy-paste the mobile phone number column and paste them into the text-enabled phone number column. Then edit the Receives Automatic Visit Reminders column to read true all the way through. True means that yes, this phone number can receive text messages. To make other edits, you could add true to the columns for receiving automatic job follow-ups, quote follow-ups, and invoice follow-ups. This would turn on these text messages for this client. You could change the archive status under the Archive Status column. Another useful thing here would be to add tags. You can go through and add tags in the Tags column. While it is unlikely that you want to give every customer the same tag, this is still a faster way than going to each client individually in Jobber. It is important to note that you can only add new tags in this process. To delete tags, these have to be removed individually from the client in Jobber. Once you are ready, you can re-import your CSV file in Jobber. Click Clients, More Actions, Import Clients. You will be asked in the file you have uploaded if the first row contains column names. This should already be formatted correctly since the original file came from Jobber. Click Yes. The mapping should all be correct as well. Click Review. And then Complete. Now your clients should be updated. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.